What up, peeps? Kedrick Gifty's in the building. I'm here to bring you guys some massive Fortnite information. As you guys may know, Epic has just buffed the building and also nerfed the SMGs and the drum gun in Fortnite. And for many of you guys may know, the SMGs and the drum gun is probably one of the most overpowered weapons in the game. Not because they was able just to be able to shred players, but also shred build as well. So I'm going to be giving you guys some in-depth information about the build, the buff that they did within the building, and also the nerf that they did within the SMG and the drum gun. So without further ado, let's jump straight into the video. Now, starting off with the build, they did do a health point increase within the wood, the stone, and the metal. Now, starting off with the wood, they increased it from 80 to 90, the stone 80 to 100, the metal 80 to 110. And I feel like this is a very smart move within Epic, just because SMGs, all the SMGs has a high fire rate, so it's easy to knock down build, like, very easily. So it gives people who have SMG a high leverage. And for the people who use drum gun, since the drum gun has a high damage, it's easy to knock the build as well. So it's good that they did add a potential increase with it, because they're trying to balance it out and also just make it a whole lot fair between the people who are building and also the people who have an SMG or who have a drum gun. But I feel like this is a very smart move, because they still want to make the building strong offensively and defensively. So I feel like this is very, very helpful within people. So, but when the game, when people start to play, we'll see how big of a, you know, substantial it is between both. But I do believe it is extremely good that they did add a increase with that. Now, going on next to the SMG, the compact SMG, it did get a reduced damage from 22 to 21 from 21 to 20, which is really good. And then also got a reduced clip size from 50 to 40. And what I mean by the reduced damage, basically they reduced the damage by 5%. It has a 5% damage decrease and also a 20% drop in magazines, which is really good, because the compact SMG is probably, like I said before, is the OPest gun in the game. Well, one of the OP gun in the game, just because due to its fast fire rate. The fire rate is the key to the game, in my opinion, because it's damage per second. Damage per second and fire rate adds up, because when you're getting, since the SMG has a very fast fire rate, is easy to just shred in the shield down and also shred health down, but especially when you get that goal. So I really do, it's really good that they did, you know, decrease the damage in it and also do a drop magazine, because that, you know, it makes the gun less dominant when you're using it. So I feel like that's a very smart move with them. Now, going down to the drum gun, like I said before, the drum gun is probably, like I said, one of the most overly damaged weapons. I don't know if they consider it a ranged weapon in the game, but I do consider this an SMG, because it's technically the Tommy gun, but I'm not sure if the Tommy gun was SMG. But if I'm wrong, just comment below. But they did reduce the fall-off range damage from 80% to 70% at 3,500 units. They reduced the fall-off range damage from 65% to 55% at 5,000 plus units. They added environmental damage fall-off matching player damage fall-off. They decreased jumping accuracy by 5%. They decreased targeting accuracy by 10%. And they also reduced spawn rate from chest and floor loot by 40%. And I feel like that is extremely, extremely, extremely helpful. That's fall off, structural damage, accuracy, and spawn rate nerfs. So I feel like this is very, very good, because it makes it very balanced. But like I said before, everybody will see how it really goes, because at the end of the day, no matter what you do, there's always going to be people who's going to complain about something in the thing. But that kind of gets me wondering, will it make the drum gun less efficient? Will it make it a lot weaker than it used to be? Because as you know before, there is a 10%, you know, decrease with the damage, with the range damage, fall off range damage. And it also a 10% decrease with, you know, the range damage as well, with the 5,000 unit and the 3,500 units. So it could be debatable, but when everybody get to play it, when I play it, you'll be able to see and tell the difference. But it's been pretty gutted heavily. So I don't think the drum gun is going to probably be a dominant weapon anymore like that. Probably it's not going to be as strong as it used to, so people might not mess with it as much. But I hope that it's still good enough to at least get kills. I hope it won't suck too bad to where you can't really get kills just as much like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope this video helped you guys out. Are you guys excited for this new update, or are you guys satisfied for this new, you know, this new buff and also the new nerfs that they did within the SMGs and the drum gun? Comment below and let's get a discussion going. Let me know what you guys think. If you guys enjoyed this video and this video helps you guys out, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe if you have not already. And also, if you want to get notified on every new post that I do upload, make sure you hit the notification bell at the bottom below. I will be bringing you guys a lot more Fortnite informational videos for you guys, so stay tuned for that. I can't wait to bring you guys a lot more videos coming, you know, Call of Duty, Fortnite, stuff like that. So make sure you guys stick with that. More great videos coming soon, like I said before. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you guys in the next one, and I'm out.